With the general election just a few days away, many area residents gathered in front of the Brown County Courthouse Saturday to let their voices be heard. In the words of Bill Swindler, a World War II veteran and organizer of the event. Early voting at Adams Street Community Center concluded Friday, with the general election being held Tuesday, November 6th.